So this is really the challenge of the backyard a lot of the time, these really rocky areas, because quickly you can find yourself in trouble. That sucks. And we gotta call Carol back. Hopefully she doesn't mind.
Speed up. The last number to redial. Hello?
Hey, the test doesn't work if I don't turn the microphone on. So I had to call you back because I didn't have the microphone on.
Okay.
Now I have the microphone on, so this is a better test. That's a good test. Whoa, jumped.
Yeah. Okay. Careful.
All right. I love you.
Hey, I love
you. Bye, baby.
Be careful.
I'll be good. All right. So now, this is the place I call the backyard. And what we're doing here is, you know, we're taking it a little easy here. We are actually just trying to run a test of my setup. And whether or not it works, audio and video synced up, recording. I got the GoPro on the handlebars facing me. And I've got the Sony action cam on the side of the helmet with the powered mic plugged in. All right. So we'll just ride a little bit, see how it goes, go home, check the sample. It really sucks that the sprinkling out, because that's an indicator in this town of what we call the monsoon season. So if you're from Arizona, you know what I'm talking about. At any minute, this thing could just turn into a torrential downpour. Oh, got some quads. Now, isn't that cute? Adorable. That was adorable. So yeah, any moment it can turn into a torrential downpour out here during monsoon season. And this thing's still here, huh? Stripped out, beat up vehicle. Just left out here to rot. Looks like somebody might have stole it and dropped it off. See, that's the bad thing about, you know, I guess anywhere. A lot of people don't like this town. And that can happen anywhere, but it's really sad. You know, somebody either abandoned the vehicle that owned it, which I highly doubt, because obviously the police could just track it down to them. Or somebody stole it and then brought it out here once they were done with their joyride or stripping it for whatever was in it they wanted. Either way, really sucks. We're gonna do a little downhill here. And so yeah, you got a decent mark here on the right side. Was a little scary because my toe actually got trapped under the brake pedal. So that was a little nerve-wracking for a guy with, you know, I'm not a ton of experience here. And this is gonna be rough. There we go. Yep. Eat these rocks for breakfast. Some more rocks. Okay. So this is really the challenge of the backyard a lot of the time. These really rocky areas, because quickly you can find yourself in trouble. As if on cue. As if on cue. Looks like everything's all right, just a little. That's not good. Let's get the show back on the road. Nothing looks broken. She just doesn't want to start. There we go. All right, let's... So was that not perfect timing or what? Things can get a little rough. You gotta be careful. Followed by crash. There is a huge shimmy going on. That's not normal. I have to get out and take a look at what's going on with my bike. Because it does not feel stable in any way, shape, or form. It's wobbly. Oh, well, that's definitely a problem. Well, I think that's going to end our video now. And this is probably the worst f***ing place for that to happen.
Maybe I could just walk the bike out. I don't know if I'm gonna make it.